Yeah, so this is my Jeep JK, and here I have a Rough Country hybrid stubby bumper, and they charge $90 for the shackles and pad eyes. Well, so I just made some homemade, had some aluminum laying around, and I had some 7/8 stainless shackles, and that's how they look. They didn't come out, you know, maybe as flush as Rough Country's may have been, but they're definitely bulkier.